Hello, my AI innovators. I hope you're ready to build some serious AI workflows, because today we're exploring prompt chaining, connecting prompts together to create powerful, automated processes. Now let's get started. Prompt chaining involves linking multiple prompts together, where the output from one prompt becomes the input for the next. This technique allows you to break down complex tasks into a series of manageable steps, automating entire workflows and achieving sophisticated results. It's incredibly useful for creating content, conducting research, or even building simple applications, providing a structured and efficient way to leverage AI. Here's how prompt chaining works. Prompt 1, generate 5 blog post ideas about sustainable living. For prompt 2, for the idea about reducing plastic waste, write an engaging introduction. And with prompt 3, create a 3-point outline for the blog post based on that introduction. Each output should build on the previous input. By chaining these prompts, you guide the AI step by step, resulting in a well-structured, focused blog post. This approach can be adapted for everything from strategic planning to email marketing or even technical documentation. Some free tools to experiment with prompt chaining could be Microsoft Power Automate, which connects to AI models, or Zapier, which integrates with various AI tools, allowing you to visually create workflows. For coding enthusiasts, LangChain is a powerful open source framework for building chained applications. Your 60-second challenge today, chain prompts to create a travel itinerary. Prompt 1 could be list 3 potential weekend getaways from your city. Prompt 2, for the destination you choose, list 5 top rated restaurants. And for prompt 3, based on those restaurants, create a possible dinner schedule for the weekend. Share with us your travel plans created with prompt chaining using hashtag 30 days of Gen AI. A few additional tips: plan your workflow before you start. Ensure each prompt's output is clear and usable as input for the next. Test and refine each link in the chain for optimal performance. Amazing, amazing work creating those AI workflows. Show us your prompt chaining skills using hashtag 30 days of Gen AI. Now you're ready to build some serious AI-powered solutions.